Obviously, I did not do the mountain pass. I should have done so before going into Act 2. Because I should do it because I'll be locked out. Don't do it. Right, because if I go into the Act 3. Am I in the Act 2 actually? Maybe this is if I'll be able to go back.
Must be nested in the temple below. We must go there at once. Very well, but if we stray too far that our chance is lost, I'll make...
Blessed be you, pilgrim. Take respite now in the dawn's loving gaze.
Looks like Lathander, god of the dawning sun.
Ah, a friendly face. You know, I've had nothing but trouble all day. Look over there. Do you see that wretched little hive?
Oh, it certainly looks that way.
Brutish and rude by your wretched standard.
Your charming companion would call it a creche. But it was built on what remained after the Githyanki slaughtered all of the monks. I'd call it...
Acutely observed on both counts.
Honestly. I was doing them a favor offering to buy one of their eggs. And how am I repaid? Attacked and run off like some transient. The Society of Brilliance asked me to acquire one of their row, so they...
Please, do enlighten.
The Society believes a Githyanki raised in a peaceful, nurturing environment. I'm sure your friend would agree. A Githyanki is as likely to forsake its violent nature as a gnome is to fly. You've been sipping from the same goblet as the Society. Perhaps you'd be willing to help them. They may have chased me away, but surely the Gith would win. And once inside,
steal one of Gith's own.
I'm not talking to you. You'll be well compensated, of course. Just bring me an egg.
At last!
I knew I was right about you beasts!
Dude. I can fucking hit too.
Salutations.
Still breathing, despite everything. Be on my way. I've got a long road ahead. Light on my feet.
Approach the ferry in Lathander's grace. May his gaze shine upon you, pilgrim.
That's not going to work. That was tough. This can't have been used in a while.
Let's first go directly there, then explore everything else. Come on, girl, for fuck's sake. Cobalt. What the hell?
That's enough. On your feet.
Where are you taking us?
If this is about that weapon your friend was talking about, we don't have it and we don't know shit about it.
Silence! Move!
No. No, 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 I'm not going in there. I won't.
Anyone want to join her? As I thought. Through the doors. Now! The captain is expecting you.
Forward, carefully. These cultists have the creche on high alert.
So Githyanki not fond of the cultists. Could be a good thing.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Path to Moonrise Towers. Apsa-gathering. Co-orders from the general chosen of the absolute nothing. Didn't know.
The spell's passed. Within the artifact, a feeling stirs. Uncertainty.
Your curiosity is getting the better of you. Do not let it. Stay away from the Githyanki. They're hunting you. They want the artifact. They'll stop at nothing to take it from you.
Which means I'll have to kill them all.
What do you mean, too strong? It's not possible.
Nothing will stand in my way. These boots have seen everything.
Intended!
Is there someone inside the barrel? Yeah.
Survival is all that matters. Where do I go from here?
Have to keep going. Let's see what this does. Something good here, I hope. Open up. A fallen Githyanki warrior. A creche must be close. Thank you.
intruder in my nest! This area was meant to be safe! Xavier, get behind Mummy! Fine. Xavier! Xavier! Don't talk to it! It might have germs.
Looks like it would have made a powerful weapon.
That's not safe.
That one later.
Bet that will fit in my pack. One day, I'll catch a break.
Thank you.
Huh. Basically, it's pretty much useless to have them both. Oh. Oh, come on.
Something good here, I hope.
Nothing.
Can't keep me out.
For help.
Really? He hit him on 2%. Oh, fuck you too. Oh, he takes damage also, what the hell? What the hell? That's so counterproductive.
How can I help?
Dawn Master for Said.
The weapon stopped glowing. How odd.
Dawn Master for Said. Dawn Master Seed. Dawn Master Welkin Glory. Monasteries' notable keepers adorn these Lathandarian monasteries of this size were usually overseen by Dawn Masters, esteemed members of the clergy. The reconsecration of the monastery, conducted by Dawn Master Seed, Evensong before the Zenith Day, celebrated by Dawn Master Stockhold, Dawn Master Vasaid wielding... The rest of the inscription and pick Dawn Master Welkin Glory beckons forth.
So sword, hammer.
The monastery's notable keepers adorn these intricate panels. The reconsecration of the monastery can even song before the Zenith Day, celebrated by Dawn Master Stockhold.
Is it any hammer, or it has to be ceremonial stuff? You, it's ceremonial hammer, ceremonial meat, ceremonial bell. Okay. Well, if it's either one or the other. Well, that's convenient.
Ambush.
Better be careful with any magic. Spells set them off.
Nothing important is ever easy.
Oh, for fuck's sake, the helmet's the problem.
That matters. For peace. Best be on my way. Seems simple enough.
have a look. Minds their business. I'll be fine. Swift as my feet can carry me.
There's no time to waste.
Time to rest. Moving ahead.
Monastery's notable keepers.
Okay, what the fuck? Do I get there now?
need more pockets.
Are fucking with me. I didn't. No. Oh, for fuck's sake.
We have to fire the lance.
Still alive. So that's progress. Cursed to put my hands on everything.
Stand your ground.
Looks like a magic math
Keep
spell.
Them busy.
That voice probably belongs to someone long
Defender,
gone.
Forgive me. We have to fire the lance.
Inside. Wish I had a bag of holding. Give me trouble now.
If one thing I should not give them the artifact, that's for certain.